Death gaze! Please don't run. God, please don't run. Woo, that was zesty. Should be good on tempers now. We'll just stack speed drinks. Another Proterra. Yeah, now we're in manageable melee damage. Also, does he do anything besides melee attack? Because... single target melee, he a chump. Okay, so yeah. I know I deliberately didn't take your advice, but something we should put in the guide for sure is to do this grotto before the water grotto. Water grotto is infinitely more difficult than air grotto. It's just fucking weird. Well, he does have Dispel. Bye, Death Gaze. Chomp. The Lightbringer. It's a sword for the red mage? Sure. Ultima weapon! Damn!